Folks, Michael here with Callanan Landscaping, Maryland's number one home improvement company. That's all we do is improve people's homes, improve their lives. We are back with another episode of A Champagne Standard. Listen, if you are tuning in, I'd like to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Week one's episode, my hair was blasphemous. It was egregious. It was unconstitutional to the highest degree. It was flagrant. And flat out, I'm just amazed I wasn't arrested for walking around in public like that. But as I said, we are back with another amazing episode of A Champagne Standard. Before we get started, I want you to remember that we do it all. We are Maryland's number one home improvement company that does everything. We do light fixtures, drywall, retaining walls, carpet installation, carpet restoration, new yards, anything you can think of, we do it. Do not go through 16 different contractors to do your house. Go through one contractor that you can trust for 16 different jobs. Times that by 100. Now times that again by 1,000. The point that I'm trying to make to you is this. Do not get 16 different companies to do your job, because the odds are some will try to take advantage of you. Form a relationship with one contractor that you can trust that does it all. Listen, America, I'm just here to give you as much information as possible. Unfiltered and uncut. Uncut, baby! Okay, people, before I bump out some motivational content, I want to give you the first sneak peek at one of these emotionally empowering roses. I'm delivering one to a client in Parkton. I want to let you see what they look like. These are planted to be comboed with your goals. Today, we're going to talk about goal setting. You have to have goals. When you hit your goals and progress in life, the plant grows and becomes more beautiful. That's the concept behind it, people. Now, I want to talk to you about goal setting. Last week, we spoke about success. Continue to ask yourself, what does success mean to you, baby? Another thing to think about is setting goals. Dreams without goals are merely dreams. Remember that.
And they ultimately fuel disappointment.
And as I'm driving through Parkton, I want to tell you why people miss their goals. Remember this. It's not because people set their goals too high and miss them. That's not it. It's because people set their goals too low and hit them. I'm going to say that again. Most people do not succeed, not because they set their goals too high and miss them. They don't succeed because they set their goals too low and hit them.
Goals.
Well, I'll tell you a story about when I started setting goals a couple years ago. I was in a advanced accounting course at Towson University. The teacher seemed to like me pretty much. He wanted to grab lunch after a few sessions. I said, you know, why not? Worst case scenario, maybe he'll like me a little better. I can get better grades, you know? So we go out to lunch and he starts talking about financial success. So I want to listen in. He's doing better than I am, you know, as is the rest of the world, but that's a different story. So we go out and we grab lunch at Bateman's. And he starts talking to me about my goals. And he says, you know, can we start off? Let me see your list of your goals. I said, well, I don't have a list. He said, well, is it in your car or is it at your house? I said, no, sir, I don't have a list at all. He said, you don't have a list? Well, that's where we're going to start. He said, I can guess your bank account within a give or take a couple hundred dollars. I said, all because I don't have a list of goals, you can guess my bank account? He said, well, yeah. Sure enough, he did. He was off $159. That got my attention. Never since then, I've always set goals for myself. And I advise you do the same. Listen, people. I want you to raise your hands as high as you can. Raise your hand as high as you can. Come on, you're not too cool. Don't be sitting in your house with your drawers on. Then you're too cool to partake in this. Raise your hand as high as you can. Now raise it a little bit higher. Come on, a little bit higher than that. As high as you can go. Why did that happen?
Now, why did that happen? I said, put your hand up as high as you can. Feel like this. I said, all right, raise it a little higher. So you said, all right. I said, raise it a little higher. You said, well, all right. If you really mean it, you know, you went up a little higher. That's where your goals need to be. They need to be up that little extra bit.
That does it for another amazing episode of A Champagne Standard. Call us for your next big home improvement. Like, share, comment, invite your friends. I don't care what you do. Just get the word out that we are here and we are here to help you. Help us help you.
And we are back with another joke. And in celebration of it being baseball season yesterday and opening day, why did the stadium get hot after the game? Because all of the fans left.